James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot. Such a skill to get open that close to the net. He does it all the time. Nobody can seem to box him out of there. I mean, the goal's awesome, James, but they had to earn that power play. They had shift over shift started to put a little pressure on, felt like there was going to be either a goal or a penalty. They get the power play and then don't miss. Some players are better at this than others. It's just the way it is. But this is practice, getting into position, deflecting the puck. The goalie can't readjust in time, and it's in the net.